Hi, I'm Sian. I'm the pest control coordinator at Auckland Zoo. I've just arrived in Samoa, flew in last night to embark on my first overseas pest control operation. So we're helping out with the first rat management program on either of the main islands of Samoa. Right now, I'm just waiting to be picked up to go and meet the team.
So as part of our field conservation strategy, we are trying to help conserve wildlife in wild places in the South Pacific. While there are 200,000 people living in Samoa, there are 100,000 people in Auckland that identify themselves as of Samoan descent. So a big part of their community is also our community. So it's right that Auckland Zoo should try to save Pacific wildlife and save Samoan wildlife.
So we've just come up to Malololelei, which is a reserve managed by Parks and Reserves section of the Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment here in Samoa. And what we've come up to do is to do a bit of monitoring to see what kind of pests we've got knocking around the reserve and hopefully reduce their numbers and to allow the native birds to thrive.
How many are there?
60. Rats are a huge problem in Samoa. So much food is grown here. And so the rats don't stop by eating the crops, they also eat the native birds, so that's where we come in.
That's a camera or a piece?
This is a camera, and you can use them in places, you know, where you need to look at what's going on with the bait stations or, you know, what's visiting a certain area. So essentially my job is to just make sure that what I know is passed on as far as this operation goes.
Do you put that bit in first and then flip it over?
That's it. And then that's sealed and that's all weatherproof. And we're just going to use this to get a bit of an idea of what animals are around. So we're just going to leave this out for the next 4 nights and see what we get at the end of the week on the memory card. Have a look. Put it right here. Essentially in this area, I was looking for somewhere where the grass wasn't too high so we'd actually get a decent view. So when an animal comes out of the grass, so we can see what's moving through. So that's why I just chose that. It was a little clear area.